So here is a reconstruction of Lucy's mandible or lower jaw. And it tells us a lot about who Lucy was. It tells us, for example, that even though she was only 3.5 feet tall, and we know that from the length of her thigh bone, she was an adult. And we know that because here, the third molar, or what we often refer to as the wisdom tooth, is erupted. So this came from an adult individual who probably died when she was quite young, around 9 or 10. They matured much more quickly than we did. But the species to which she was assigned, Australopithecus afarensis, is remarkably important. It's remarkably important for a number of reasons. One, of course, is that we have now literally 400 or 500 specimens of Lucy's species. So it provides us with the best collection of a fossil species of human to which we can compare, and everyone does compare, new discoveries. She's important because in many ways I have felt that this is the pivotal point on the family tree where there's climate change. We know that there's significant climate change. The species afarensis disappears about 3 million years ago. There is a change in environment to a more open environment. There's a change in the composition of the animals that suggests more open areas. And it signals the end of her species and the beginnings of two major lineages, and probably more. So what's so important about her is she sits on this pivotal part of the family tree at between 3 and 3.4 million years ago.